Father.
Darion, my son, at last, I am able to lay my eyes upon you again.
Father, I feared for your sanity.
The Lich King tormented me without end, Darion. Endlessly, he sought to break my will, to force me to serve him, to bind me to his blade finally. When events demanded his full attention, he left me. The one memory I clung to, Darion. The one thought that kept me from giving in. It was your sacrifice, my son, that again saved me from eternal peril.
Father, for you, I would give my life 1,000 times.
It would seem you must brave the horrors of the Maw once again. I know not how to locate this missing Maldraxxi Baron, nor our living allies. But I believe I can help you find Darion Mograine. That's a start, at least. Honored voice, we seek entrance to the Maw.
There is but one path to that dark realm. The same route all souls destined for damnation must take. But be warned, mortal. Though you escaped the Maw once, you may not be so fortunate a second time.
There is no choice but to try. Fight. Go carefully, champion. Find Darion, and he will aid your hunt for the missing Baron.
Ah, shit. Here we go again.
How long have I been trapped in the Maw? A day? An eternity? Careful! The jailer's eyes are everywhere!
Ah, I was curious what the Maw Sworn were searching for. I am Venari, a humble broker trapped in this land of torment. I have a proposition for you. Come.
Why would you aid us, Broker?
Your presence here draws attention. The sort of attention that's bad for my business dealings. No offense, of course. I have picked up a few tricks to help me survive here. The jailer will take notice if you engage his forces, so it is wise to go around them whenever possible.
Discover.
I can conceal us long enough to find your wayward Baron. Come along.
How long have you been trapped here?
Longer than you have, mortal. That is all you need to know. Wait for the beast to pass. The Maw Sworn are certainly eager to find you. We need to make this quick.
Do not rush us, Broker. There are others who must be saved, along with the Maldraxxi Baron.
Ah, you speak of the mortals left behind when your friend here escaped. I fear they've been taken to Torghast. That tower, looming in the distance. The jailer keeps his most prized possessions within.
Then show us a way to breach that tower.
It would be folly to go after them now. Remain focused. There will be time for theatrics later.
This must be your missing Baron.
Who is there? Must warn the Margrave.
I know that voice. Can it be? The Baron is my father?
Darion, after all this time...
I will take us to a small alcove near the Waystone that enabled your previous exodus.
Son.
Save your strength, Father. We'll have time to speak later.
Wait. My sword. Fatebringer. I will have need of it soon.
Farewell. Please, do not tell anyone you saw me. And if you find yourself leaping into this maelstrom of gloom again, I do hope you'll bring along something interesting to trade.
High Lord Fordragon, We've escaped the Maw.
You serious?
Draka, we must return to Maldraxxus at once. Margrave Krexus is...
Our Margrave has been slain, Ashbringer. The Chosen need your blade, now more than ever.
No, and my warning comes too late. We have been betrayed by one of our own. It was Vyraz who had me trapped within the Maw. There can be no doubt that it was his hand that struck down our Margrave.
We depart from Maldraxxus at once. Vyraz will answer for his crimes.
So the mortal returns, along with our wayward Baron. The constructs failed to finish you, and so did the Maw. How disappointing.
Your schemes have brought about your own ruin. Now we will end you!
Foolish Mograine, always valuing loyalty over might. But victory lies in one's choice of allies. And with their help, I now claim the mantle of Margrave.
I will bury my blade in your skull, traitor! For Krexus!
I bested Krexus himself! You two are nothing.
We will avenge him, here and now!
Fool! All the houses of Maldraxxus stand against you!
Ashbringer, Moorwalker, with me! The Seat of the Primus is under siege. We must defend it!
Krexus spoke highly of you, Ashbringer. He did not offer praise lightly.
He forged my strength into victories I thought impossible. I will rip out Vyraz's blackened heart for betraying him. It pleases me to know you served Krexus well. He admired your spirit, even when you answered to Akarak.
We both learned much from him, and together we shall see him avenged.
Your original Night Elf form was restored in the afterlife, was it not? Why abandon it for one akin to the Naga?
When I was Kaldorei, I was but a handmaiden to my queen, prized for my beauty and little else. As a Naga, I was recognized and rewarded for my cunning and resolve. But I could ask the same question of you. Why adopt the form of a feeble human when so many stronger ones exist?
This is the form I had when purging countless undead on Azeroth. But I suppose your point stands.
Given your personal history with the undead, you must find Maldraxxus distasteful.
Slaying the undead was my life's purpose. To be surrounded by them in death. I found myself in the midst of a nightmare. It was Margrave Krexus who showed me that our army is one of honor and acclaim. But the actions of our enemies echo those of the Scourge.
Then perhaps your life's purpose shall continue.
Have you children, Alexandros?
I do. Two sons. One betrayed me to the Scourge. The other sacrificed himself to free me. I saw him again, just recently, in the Maw. He too has risen as a Death Knight. He too fights to defend our world.
You must be proud. My son was a mere babe when traitors struck me down. I fought to my last breath to save him, but I do not know if he survived.
If he is of your blood, Draka, then I have no doubt that he did.